Right, I believe I am live. Don't know if the camera's showing or not. I will give it a few moments. Oh no, currently I am Stitch. Okay. Hi. I'm gonna give webcam a try. Probably not gonna do well. But who cares? Bit of fun, huh? And she's dancing again already. Why do you keep dancing? Where are you going? Use the toilet. Is my camera even working, or is it just frozen?
Oh.
I can't tell.
Oh, me quay. Oh.
Unknown caller. No. Okay, so my camera's working. Cool. I just don't move that much, apparently. Why? Why do you... Who are you? Victor Feng. Looks like that's all to harvest right now. Who are you? Where are all my... I've got a MCCC. But it's not giving me any randoms. Scream into the void. Interesting. I mean, not a bad idea. I can't visit because I need a subway pass, a registered and serviced bicycle, or a licensed and registered vehicle. What mod is that? Okay, how do I get them then? Ah, purchase subway pass. Okay. I didn't actually know that was a thing. Why are you playing chess separately? Why don't you play together? Never mind. Head cold. Scam call. Yep. That sounds about real life. Looks like that's all to harvest right now. Right, so you've purchased that. Can you visit now? No. I don't want to move in some characters. I want to go visit. Whoa. Is she dancing again? She's dancing again. Gosh, she's dancing again. Why wouldn't she be dancing again? Let's go for a physical exam. Feel like you need it. Oh, hello. Oh, I had eyeshadow on. Whoops. I thought I'd scheduled an appointment. I could have sworn I had scheduled an appointment already. Oh, she doesn't have the money. Okay. I have enough for an easel again. Let's, No! Why do you dislike gardening? No! That is not what's meant to happen. Damn it! How are you meant to survive? Right, there is a lot of lag on build and buy mode. Activities and skills? Creativity? Let's get you an easel so that you can possibly paint yourself a living. It can't be inside. Brilliant. Okay, let's do this. I know you're tired. We have enough for a small painting. What's going on? Perform mixed moves with the squad. Nice.
I have too much yawns in my system.
But anyway. Oh, look at the two cute puppy and kitty. Okay. While she's painting, I'm gonna go grab myself a drink. I will be right back.
Mm-hmm.
Oh dear. She's fallen asleep. She didn't even finish painting. Okay.
Ooh.
Resume painting. Need to fill the pet bowl. Okay. And then you can take a nap on the park bench. Have you finished your painting? Good. You can sell it to the collector. Paint a few more and earn a lot more money. Why are you anxious? Followers gained. Well done. Good, you are painting. Technophobe. Okay, so you're... really need to stop dancing. Sell that to the collector. And landscape paint. We need to earn you money very quickly. Oh bless, my kitten has fallen asleep. Stop dancing, you are making it so much slower.
Whoa.
Microphone, why? Just paint. I mean, I don't mind you building two skills at once, but I want you to paint so that we can earn money. Yoku. Who are you? Marcus Flex, of course. Let's sell everything in my inventory. Perfect. So you now got 400. Oh, you chilly. Go inside. That's it. Have you finished your painting? Good. Sell it. Sell it. You should have enough money for the checkup tomorrow. Perfect. Try to paint a pop art painting, and then I will let you go and find some food. Ah, there's more to harvest. I know you don't like it, girl, but this is your source of income. So you gotta harvest them all, and then you sell them. I mean, I don't actually think there's any collectibles on this map. I haven't seen any yet. And you're still dancing and leveling up your skill. Oh, there's a patch to dig as well.
There is collectibles. Okay. Victor Feng, what do you want? Do you have my support? Victor is a representative at Concerned Citizens of Machino. Okay. Oh, there's more to harvest here. My queue is full. Of course. I can see my house from here. It's tiny. Whoops. Let's speed her up a bit. Get it all done faster. Surely that isn't finished. Okay, it's finished. Can I rummage through the rubbish can? No. Oh, there's more here. There's a lot more around this area than I realized. I hadn't really looked. Is she dancing? I've told her to harvest and... Oh no, she's walk dancing. Okay. She needs to jog everywhere. I'm pretty sure that's the thing I can put on. Guess I'm getting shoved right back here, but... Residential. Oh, is it in this lot? Do I not have it on this lot? That must have been my previous mods. I don't know where that was from. Never mind. Normal, sluggish speed. It is for you then. And you've fallen asleep. I could have sworn I told you to nap on there. Have multiple power naps. Power nap, power nap. Where are you? You got so far. So close. So close and yet so far. You're gonna need to pee any second. I'm calling you to let you know the remains were treated. It's in the best interest to proceed with the funeral to honor the memory. Oh, yes! She murdered Vlad in the last one. So let's donate the remains to science. I forgot you murdered him. Anyway, carrying on. Okay, so there was more the other side of this house. Yes, there was. What people think about you matters, and I heard that someone absolutely despises you. It now makes me question my own opinion of you. Well, Simon, screw you. Caleb. That's who I want. I mean, that's, who my sim is gonna try to talk to. Compliment him. Praise his accomplishments. He's a vampire. I'm sure he'll love that. Wee. There's another plant to harvest.
you asleep again, you're full. You're fine. You don't need to sleep anymore. Speed it through and wake up. And wake up. You don't actually need to talk to Caleb. Oh, I've got hiccups. That's not fun. What is this? Garlic. I can plant some garlic. Sure, my vampire friends will be fine with that. There's garlic everywhere. What did he... I haven't actually looked around the area a lot. So, I didn't actually know what was around. I really must look around more. Because I'm finding a lot of harvestables that I could have missed out. Which means extra money. I dug up a capsule. Of course. This is so... Wow! This is adorable. There's a bench and another digging spot. But there's a bench overlooking nothing. Oh, she's feeling grungy. Just this map is actually quite nice. Oh, and it takes you back to your home. That's quite nice. So when you do get back there, you can't do anything with that. You're just gonna scream into the void. Just to get some of your anger out. Cleo Clive. Hey honey, it's Mom. Oh yes. When are you going to visit? You can drop by at least once in a while and tell your dear mama. I'll visit tomorrow. I don't know where you live, but I'll visit tomorrow. Why? What's the question? That's ready to... Oh, you're too uncomfortable. All right, you're going to go round all of them. You're too uncomfortable to do it. What is that? Plasma fruit tree. Okay. How about you go visit your dear mumsy? Cleo. Where does she live? Caleb. You should follow your heart. Well, screw you then. Right, let's try and find where my dear mother lives. Because she wants me to visit, but I have no clue where. Because that was a mod. Does she live in Willow Creek, maybe? Cleo. Nope. Aww, they're expecting a... Okay. Goth. Kim. Are you in Oasis? Like, seriously, where is my mother? Where does my mother live? Are you rich? Are you rich? Are you rich? Are you gonna give me a sibling?
Why can I not find my family house? None of them are actually, like, I didn't create those Sims. They were assigned to me. That's a weird noise. I've just gone straight back, yep. Right, so I need to go to that one. Thing.
How am I meant to visit my family if they don't exist in the game? Like, seriously. Where do you live?
Oh, Ifor Bash!
I could have just searched and seen that they don't have a home. Days left, 30, including minus 1.95 bonus days. Oh, great. And then what about my dear father? 31. He's going to live more than his wife. Okay. Is there any way I can put them in a house somewhere? No. Let's just invite them over then. Because I can't visit you if you don't have a house. Come see how terribly your daughter is doing. Peeing herself as well. Great. That's a dog. I am a notable newcomer. Nice. Oh, she sold her painting. Okay. There's my mother. Beg her for some money. Considering they're homeless, they don't have anything to lose. Beg him for some money. I just need money. Hey, you actually visited us like you said you would. Oh, you're such a good kid. We love you. Yikes, no way. Wow. My parents denied me help. Wow. Okay. Let's continue trying to paint for money then. Because our parents are useless. He's clearing up for me. I forgive him a bit. Where is she going? Why is she dancing again? Why are you anxious? Eat. Are you good? I have people watching me dance. You are not shooting your dad! That is something I will never allow. Although inheritance. I mean, if you murder both your parents, you get some inheritance. Oh, thank you. I will adjust that now. that should be a lot better. I mean, if I kill him, I might get some money. But at the same time, I could no, what am I doing? Wrong gang for him. Take him out of that gang. She needs to go in that gang. He needs to go in the other gang. Let's have a Romeo-Juliet sort of thing. Yeah, okay. And let's put her in the opposite gang. Maybe they'll still love each other, won't they? Yeah, they love each other still. That's fine. My parents are gang members. Oh no! Yeah. Tell you what, I'm gonna call all gang members to this spot. Invite them to town. Oh, I've gone past it. Come back. Come back. Come back. There we go. Gangs. Invite Hardwood to town. Aww. Sweet. You can continue painting in a second. Once you've done all of that. Why are you just stood staring at my Sims non-house? Oh, she's twerking. The gang's here. Stop watching your mother. Okay, they're still spawning. Oh, and here comes the other teams. Okay. So far, so good. You are the only adult out of all of them. Okay. Let's get to know you. Have a friendly introduction, because you're my dad's crew.
This is very underwhelming. Can I beg for money whilst these lot are here? Will they give me money? Extreme violence. Twerk for money. Oh my goodness. I didn't realize that was a... You look like you've shit yourself. Give me money. Oh! Okay! They're loving it! My parents are giving me money and this is amazing! He came in for a peek and walked away. Fair enough. But I am getting enough money. You like my twerking? I'm just getting all money. I bought both gangs together and I'm just getting all money. Dance skill acquired. Nice. Oh no! I was trying to talk to him! And so it begins. I need to report deaths. Where is it? It's on this one, isn't it? Report a death. I need to report two deaths. Is that the cops? That's the cops. Okay, so she's getting arrested. Yep. And he's about to get arrested too. Whoa! I mean, this is what I wanted when I invited him into town. The cop is there! You're about to get arrested. You've got multiple bodies to examine, mate. Where's my sim gone? She's just terrified. Bless her. I thought you arrested her. Yeah, so she's been arrested.
Lim la, kangaroo.
Right, there's one footy left. Two hardwood gangs left. Wait. Oh, no, that's not the right Cleo. I think.
Karangi boyf.
What is he doing?
Rainick Wambakirk? Unga.
Yeah.
Yabala. People Yisharo, Munasek Betessa. Musti.
Uvenay.
Oh.
Pimir. Bit of wicks.
Oh, come be but.
Zalgala Murfon, Meganoi Miff!
Zamboom.
Oh, Waffet Tub.
Duh, woo!
Well, that's two body bags. All the gangs are gone. He's dead, mate. There's no point worrying about. Just make a friendly introduction to him. Stop mourning the body bags. Friendly introduction. Oh, you're on your period. That is a lot of sentiments. Yes, I know you witnessed murder, so you're terrified. They're dead. They're so dead.
Oh, no.
Oh. Ah,
Sarkini. Hizoeza Jensiba? Karu. Ina Tribna. Vimpa Dashuna. Peppa Moy Zerxel? Philpin.
Realmeep.
Are you going to take the bodies away? Because I kind of need the space.
Palifa?
Oh, maybe.
Yeah.
Yes, it was. It just popped up. Dean Matlis is typing.
Oh. I forget it sounds right.
Yeah. Tibuambik?
Canathoy.
Ah, Dorna. Vindal Nopsi?
Shanawi?
Ah.
It's the extreme violence mod, and then the funeral is Mortem by Sims Realist.
Axnoy Mipum?
I've got quite a lot of mods on there. She needs to purchase sanitary stuff.
Ha,
huh? Glory. Tan. I'm a pleaver.
Okay, how do I actually purchase them? Because my game glitched out massively just then. A what clamp? Oh, okay. I will sell you. Okay, you're attractive. Nice. Robo was dead. He was attractive. You think everyone's attractive, don't you? I mean, fair dues, most of them are. Oh, thank you. I am being fed. Spoil.
It's not like it's just in a 9-hour, 10-hour shift, is it?
Oh.
That's still the plan.
Thank you.
I don't know whether my mic's on or off now. It's off. Okay. No, it's on. Okay. But you just went L'Oreal. Because you're worth it. I don't know. Yeah. Love you too. Where's the woodworking? Ah, not my dress. There it is. So with that, she should be able. Of course, she's far too uncomfortable for it. You need a toilet. I don't have any mods for build and buy, I don't think, apart from adding items to it. None that let me be more precise. There's a fly, and I think it's the same one. Okay. But it keeps trying to land on my face, constantly. I like being attacked by this fly. I left it in the bedroom. It followed me.
That's unfortunate.
I know. See!
Probably the same one that was harassing me yesterday.
But it's like I got it to land on my hand earlier because it was annoying me so much. I literally just put my hand out, it went zoop. I was like, why? Well, it's not here at the moment, so.
Who are you, fly whisperer?
No, because if I was a fly whisperer, it wouldn't be annoying. I'm good. Yes, buying a TV would be nice. Why are you just stood there?
Lenard.
Mm-hmm.
Looking for love, huh? Let me see what that one is! Ah. You're still woodworking. How have you been caught pickpocketing? I'm so confused.
Kankuya.
Hello, Caleb. Let's invite you in. I've got a special gift for you because you're a good neighbor and I appreciate your kindness and friendship. Want to see what it is? Yes, I do. Just let her dig some holes and she'll be straight over. If she doesn't glitch. Just go straight over. What was that? Who are you? Did you just break out of jail? Fair enough. She's glitched. What is happening?
Bonsa.
Oh, Flarb.
Shima.
What is going on?
Our Shabin, Longy Chul. Narfa? Dravoy. Oh, Lino.
I don't understand. Does that mean the cop's gonna fall out the sky soon? Because that's what happened last time. Oh yes, you need to go to your checkup. Go for your checkup. Yeesh. You've gained a sentiment. Hurt. Oh, okay. Hello. Health checkup is complete. Normal blood pressure. Fit. Nice. I'm protected against the flu as well. Good.
Ooh, goodness, Nifa.
Shima.
John,
it's a mod, remember?
Pamela Chief.
Oh dear. No vamp baby for you.
Oh. Oh.
Come on.
Benchwe Kabaya?
Oats.
Yeah.
Oh, Trickster.
Oh. Shusha. I'm full fan chip.
Shinuga.
Laho Notch.
Nope.
Are you gonna do anything? Who are you? Why am I getting so many visitors at night?
Hizoeza Jensiba? Karu.
So, hey!
Morib! Ooh, Yamala!
Just resume your work, I guess. I think everyone needs to leave. Send them home, send them home.
Yatavelk! Oh, believe the dipid! Get out of Yatavelk! Shusha, I'm full fanship.
Sipping they presume.
Oh.
Yips. Morba.
Gora!
You gave me pizza!
Yarg da hoivu!
And it's... You gave me food! Legend!
Blarku Yanarb?
Ow.
Moan Yaya? Oh, Swaby.
Sepine. Weezanaro?
That's amazing. Oh dear. She just wet herself. That's fine. That's fine. Ask him for help cleaning.
Benchwee Kabaya?
Yeah, Yibs.
Yibs.
Oh.
And then you can craft more horse sculptures. And sell them. She needs to go to a popular park and try and earn some money. Money. Now, a popular park would possibly be... I don't know. The one in town, maybe. Where all the festivals are held. That's not town. Where all the festivals are held. So down here. Is it down there or is it down there? Or is it? Is it even this one? Celebrity hangout. That's an idea. The lounge, a museum, hottest spot in town. Let's go there. Invite everyone with us. I can't invite everyone with us, okay. Well, I don't want my parents there. No offense to them. There we go. Let's bring that many people in. Ba-doop. I'm surprised you're not on your PlayStation or something. This has taken a very long time to load. And normally when it does that, it starts loading properly. Oh, I've learnt this game too well. Okay. I've bought everyone here. Practice singing.
I know, wait, you don't like singing, do you? You don't like a lot of things. Dislikes fitness, gardening and singing. Likes fishing, boxing and TV. But you're a technophobe. How do you like TV? Right, practice guitar then. You could practice that afterwards.
Worrying.
Paparazzi. Okay. Oh yes, I have some fame points. My reputation's not great. But let's gain bonus fame from careers. They're loving it. I've gathered a crowd. They're absolutely loving it. I'll speed this up a bit. See if anyone else gives me more money. Quite surprised I've captured their attention for so long. Start again. Okay, everyone is starting to give up. And you start again. Get all their attention again. Paparazzi taking my pictures. Nice. Looking for love? Who are you? University professor and looking for love. Okay. Come over there, mate. Well, I'm going to leave her to it for a bit. So she can carry on doing what she's doing as much as she wants. And then I'll be back after eating.
Arbenay!
Benefi.
Wesha.
Ah, Poganamu.
Aha.
Oh, Narshka. Gensiba. Vinegrow. Bajelja. Gensiba. Kankuya.
Chunky to Marmino.
Bajelja. Narshko. Gensiba. Kankuya. Vinegrow. Narshko.
Dizzy. Aha.
Doi.
Nooch.
Nooch.
Hiss.
Kankuya. Vinegrow.
Ribio Lamador.
Bajelja. Kankuya.
Warba's
Kankuya.
Pelfin.
Gensiba. Bajelja. Narshka. Gensiba. Narshka. Kankuya. Vinegrow. Bajelja. Kankuya.
Tinkle.
Narshka.
Vamba.
Bavaric.
Dunua.
Kankuya. Narshka. Gensiba. Kankuya. Narshka. Gensiba. Kankuya.
Yeah. Clue. Chunky to Marmadol!
Frug, Chesine Clonkus Lenaga, Karabu Bropfosh, Lymph
Fia Zerpa. Lahoin Snabara.
Benefi.
Oh. Masna Mjolnik. Rainik Wambakirk. Gersoy Shemaga. Oh, Shway B. Nilsia Kroots. Hoopatu. Trouble. Wexa? Oh. Bibo Yisharo, Lunasek Batessa. Ganera Shasp. Nilsia Kroos. Gersoy, Shemaga.
Muma.
Imuyib, Anabur Yasmiz. Masma Mjolnik, Rainik Wambakirk. Imuyib, Anabur Yasmiz? Masma Mjolnik, Rainik Wambakirk? Snehab. Imuyib, Anabur Yasmiz? Nilsia Kroots.
Radish.
Tankupu.
Oh!
Oh, Vadish. Oh! Oh, Jatabu. Oh, Lonkas. Yes, Sej.
Oh, oh.
I am back, and I've still got a gathering. Clearly, some people have died. The medical examiner would not be here otherwise. She keeps falling asleep. Wash your hands and brush your teeth. Then go pee. Then wash your hands again. Yeah, actually, let's go there. These always take forever to load, and it's loaded again. I need to know if he is single.
Yasinar Blinarg? Mom?
Nadeezy.
Abari, Abuliva.
Why are you everywhere? He dislikes the color purple. Okay.
Elvave.
You sort of looked at us and then turned around and walked off. Who are you?
Philpin.
He is single. Okay. He just teleported through the chair. Well, Mr. Single Pringle.
Yuthruya Vobay.
Zoibim Scott.
Vipin Belifa.
Farsip Yobs.
Shersha.
Woohoo!
Oh. Pampini Umfra.
Grimix. Yeah. And hey.
Naba. Sart. Naba.
A Frosh Quang.
Yeah. Bahira. Tibu Umbic?
Bevos.
Ah, Dornan.
Meesh. Oh, Honrum.
Hartle. I'm so. Flavor.
Oh, Neeb.
That was the weirdest run I have ever seen. Bless you.
Wymuk Brashu.
Saga.
Benchwee Kabaya.
Harb.
Yebs. Saka Dem Palifa.
Mishioba.
Palifa.
Numiv.
Yeah.
Obin Luchine. Finaza Yabens Wajini.
Oh, yes, it's the one that you find attractive.
Thank you.
Zombo
to be confirmed.
Clone, Zorbol Takiboo.
Ornlegan Yana McGarf. Elfris.
It's so.
Kimal, huh?
You don't have to.
Can it the way.
Level. Me.
Peppa Moy Zerxel?
Oblinif.
Philpin.
Shabini. Farb. Musadan. Rivagasoy. Funiata, huh?
No, I haven't.
Far Yobri. Abrif.
Well, we don't know for definite if it was not going to be open or not. Yeah. I'll tell him tomorrow, okay? He just got kidnapped. You're kidding. They killed him.
Bimo. Ruhana.
They actually killed him. my girl just not able to get a guy? Okay. Hello.
Worrying.
Oh, woo!
Like, she can't believe that they kidnapped him. All right, well, go home because you need sleeps. You're seriously opening the FIFA pack. What? That made no sense to me. Board times come for board measures. Sure. Okay, so you've got that. Let's let the pets have a little bit. Right, litter box. The automatic litter box, huh? That will save a lot of hassle. Still can't believe you've just opened your FIFA game. Yeah. I am off the grid at the moment, so... I mean, this place is fully coming together. Let's get some water production in. And some power generator, yeah. Outdoor stuff.
So that you can get everywhere, you need a bike. And then let's get you a lawnmower as well, so that you can keep the lawn nice and tidy. Bus stop sign so that you can travel wherever, whenever you want. Yeah, why not? That should help you out a bit. Have some grilled fruit. Then you can sleep and use.
Allah.
Thank you.
I came back at the perfect time. Voxel, my little puppy, is now an adult. Oh no, he's getting older. No. So why can't you fill the bowls, huh? Oh, so you can feel the bots. Oh, you're taking care of the kitty. How long till you age up? Oh, you're aging up now. Okay. So I can now train my pups.
Kimba!
Use the toilet. You worked out. Why did you work out? When did you work out? Pay your bills. Sims National Bank. I need to open a main account. Career deposit. ~5% to go to the household funds, 95% to the main funds. Yep. That is one of the best poses. Blair. Show bill information. There we go. Auto pay the bills. I'm not changing any of those settings. Let's get some water, some power. That's all you need, water and power right now. We're good. Which also means you should be able to take a bath. Hello, under what conditions? Oh, hello! I've got some extra funds coming in. Throw away. I'm gonna move that to the front and fill it so that it can be there. And you are also going to have some lunch. Fresh veg. Did I get given medicine? No. Everything's spoilt. Fine. That's what I need. I need a vacuum. Which will be in electronics. Miscellaneous. Yeah. Might as well go all out and get the highest one. Because then at least you know the place is going to get clean. Yeah. Why? Why are you just throwing everything down?
I'll give you a hand, shall I? There we go.
Ooh, smash.
Yeah.
Oh, just scribble. Ah, nay, Yibsy.
Is that music outside?
Okay. Fair enough. Yeah.
Ooh, goodness, Nefa. Shishubi Zomphus Olawate Narimo Uvene. Huh.
Don't know about giving a dog a bone. I need to give a dog a bath.
Shelner. Squaws!
I love you
for your nerdiness. Tonight is where we are.
There is a band playing down the road, and I know exactly the song they are playing. Good fun. Bins, rubbish bins, cookies. But now let's get a trash chute on the wall. There we go. There we go.
It is taking forever. There we go. Literally. Done. She just phased through the wall.
Yum.
Gaba Arbol, Suba Whip, Demia. Rubina Paula Chaba, Lord. Olamide Lanop. Huh? Oh, you're now. Gaba. Kipoi. Oh, Shanoof.
What, playing FIFA?
I can't actually hear what they're playing now.
You were literally there. Why are you peeing yourself? How long? 6 hours until your stomach flu has gone.
And a prob.
See if you can sleep. Where are you off to? Let's have some fruit salad. I said, let's have some fruit salad.
Chipoma Lamida.
crab.
I'm pretty sure that was her father that just said that. Yes. Yes, it was. Do you know what? Let's invite your father around. Perfect. Let's invite him in. Hug him lovingly. Yes, I should report the death now.
Sharon, on the sec Bethesda. Kersoy, Shimaga.
Fenday, Evermoy, Hepyam, Sikapu.
Bibo Yisharo, Lunasek Bethesda. Masna Mjolnik, Rainik Wambakirk. Bibo Yisharo, Lunasek Bethesda.
Yeah.
Gongzo. Gaffete.
I was listening to the music.
Scamba for bomb, eh?
Peppa Moy Zerxel? Philpin.
Seven A? Jiffa!
His oil. Jensiba? Karoo.
Hampson Trudna.
Goshy.
Huh?
think I broke the game. Bear with me while I try and fix it. And I just realised the mic didn't turn itself on for all of that. So I'm now ending the stream as the game has broken. And it's all messing up. Yay!